Hello friends, how are you guys doing today? I hope you are doing fine. You are welcome back to my kitchen once again. My name is Blessing. I'm pleased if today is your first time of watching my video or passing by. Please subscribe, like my videos, share it with your friends, your family member, your colleagues, your neighbors. And please try on that notification bell in case if I upload new video, you'll be the first person to have the notification, please. Yeah, today we are making fast food. Yeah. In today's video, I want to show you how I make my pasta with salmon fish. Here is my salmon fish and my pasta. I'm cooking it, and this is my cream that I will use for the pasta. The spices, I have my spring onion here, yellow bell pepper and red bell pepper here, and onion for fry here. So I'll start cooking my fish. Yeah, please stay tuned. Let's start the process together. Thank you very much for supporting this kitchen. May God bless you all. Please stay tuned. Thank you. Thank you for my friends, my old friends that is supporting this kitchen. May God bless you all. And my new friends also, thank you very much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you. Please stay tuned. Let's start the process together. I'll start boiling my fish. This is my salmon fish. This is my pasta, it's cooking, and my salmon fish is boiling. Please stay tuned. So this is my pot. I want to start frying my This is my spaghetti. It's my pasta, yeah. It's not spaghetti, it's pasta, okay? So I'll have a little bit of oil here. Just small here. Small here for this is my oil, just a little bit. So add my onion for fry. And my red pepper, it's not too much, just a little bit of red pepper and yellow. And this is my spring onion, I'll put it later. I lower the gas. Yeah. And this is my salmon. I'll put it inside here. Yeah, with the, yeah. I'll stir it together like this. I'll add my black pepper. This is my black pepper. Salt. Garlic powder. This is my Maggi powder. Just have a little bit like this of Maggi powder. And I'll stir it together. You see my salmon? And I'll add my cream. Which is fana, so I'll stir it together. A little bit of water. So I'll let it to cook for 5 minutes. I'll add my pasta. See, this pasta is very fast to prepare. Just look at that, it's very nice and yummy. Let me taste it. Our hot sauce. It's fine. So, put my pasta in and I'll stir it together. Yeah. Mmm. Stay together like this. Just have a look. It's very easy to prepare. Now I'll add my spring onion. It's ready to go. Please stay tuned. I'll show you at the end of this video. Thank you very much. Hello friends, so this is end of my video. My pasta, the way it look like, yeah. So this is it. It's very easy to prepare. So thank you very much for watching. Thank you for supporting this kitchen. May God bless you all. I'll see you in my next video. Please stay safe. Thank you.